Greetings, fellow gamers. It's Disaster Gamer. Here is a breakdown of the GTA 6 trailer. The trailer opens with a shot of a barbed wire fence, which is likely surrounding a prison. This suggests that the game will once again feature a prison break, a common theme in the GTA series. The next shot is of Lucia, the game's protagonist, looking out of a window. She has a look of longing on her face, which suggests that she is imprisoned and is dreaming of freedom. Lucia is then interviewed by a prison employee.
Bad luck, I guess.
She is asked why she is in prison, and she simply replies that it was bad luck. This is likely a reference to the fact that Lucia is not a hard-end criminal, but rather someone who has been caught in the wrong place at the wrong time. The trailer then cuts to a series of establishing shots of Vice City. The city looks stunning, with towering skyscrapers. This breathtaking shot captures the essence of GTA 6's diverse wildlife. In the foreground, graceful flamingos strut through the shallows, their vibrant pink feathers adding a splash of color to the scene. Nearby, a sun-drenched alligator basks on the shore, its powerful jaws hinting at its primeval nature. In the background, a herd of deer graze peacefully amidst the verdant foliage, their watchful eyes scanning for potential predators. Overhead, seagulls wheel and cry, their calls echoing across the landscape. And gliding gracefully on the water's surface, a pair of ducks adds a touch of serenity to the scene. This single image offers a glimpse into the rich and dynamic ecosystem that players can expect to encounter in GTA 6. From the majestic creatures to the smallest details, the game promises to immerse players in a world teeming with life. This scene unfolds on a vibrant beach, where activity abounds. In the foreground, a group of non-player characters, NPCs, strolls leisurely towards the viewer, their relaxed expressions hinting at a day well spent. On the right side, other NPCs bask in the sun, their bodies languidly sprawled on the warm sand. Further back, two figures jog along the shoreline, their rhythmic movements in stark contrast to the tranquil scene. A small dog ahead of them, adding a playful touch to the landscape. Drawing our attention to the right corner, we see a man capturing a moment in time. He focuses his lens on a woman posing gracefully, his keen eye for detail, ensuring a picture-perfect capture. In this scene, sun-drenched beach pulsates with life, inviting us to linger and soak in its vibrant energy. This scene, captured from the highly anticipated GTA 6 trailer, showcases a vibrant harbor teeming with life and action. Let's dive into the details. In the foreground, a colossal cargo ship dominates the view, its imposing silhouette dwarfing everything around it. Its towering presence exudes a sense of industrial might and global trade. Three speedboats tear across the water in a heart-pounding race. Their sleek designs and vibrant colors scream speed and adrenaline, their engines roaring as they jockey for position. This high-octane action adds a thrilling layer to the scene, hinting at the potential for high-speed chases and maritime adventures in the game. And the background. A majestic bridge stretches across the harbor, its steel frame a symbol of human ingenuity and infrastructure. This iconic landmark adds a touch of grandeur and scale to the scene. And also in the background, you can see modern skyscrapers rise from the shoreline. Soaring above it all, a plane gracefully navigates the vast expanse of the sky. The clouds above the scene are depicted with a sense of realism and depth, adding to the overall atmosphere and immersion. Overall, this scene provides a glimpse into the vibrant world of GTA 6, showcasing a bustling harbor filled with iconic landmarks, thrilling action, and hints of the diverse gameplay possibilities that await players. This is clearly a much larger and more detailed city than Vice City from GTA Vice City. We see parody of social media rails. The trailer then takes a turn for the humorous, with a parody of social media rails. A user named Dad Bod Squad is recording a party on someone's boat, and a user named Official Poach is warning people to check for uninvited guests before their pool party. This is a lighthearted way of showing how social media has become an integral part of our lives. The trailer then cuts to a shot of cars doing donuts in a parking lot. This is a classic GTA moment, and it's sure to please fans of the series. We see a live stream of people dancing the trailer, then cuts to a live stream of people dancing in the middle of the city. This is another example of how GTA 6 will be a more alive and interactive world than its predecessors.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
The trailer ends with Lucia saying, "Well, look who's back." This is a clear reference to the fact that GTA 6 is a long-awaited sequel, and it's sure to be a major event when it's finally released. Overall, the GTA 6 trailer is a very promising one. It shows off a stunning new world, a compelling new protagonist, and a lot of fun new gameplay. I can't wait to see more of GTA 6 in the future. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next...